Hi Manish, hi Sangeeta, and I must first and foremost congratulate you on your wedding. It's lovely to hear that you both are married. Love has triumphed. If there were any obstacles, that we'll find out from you in the course of the interview. And so tell me, it's just one day gone and it's 10:30 in the night as we speak. I'm sorry to intrude into this space so late in the evening, but let's start from where exactly did you all meet and how did the love story begin?
First of all, allow us to thank you for having us over, because I've always heard about you, Vicky, and never got an opportunity to meet you. You know, I've met everybody in the industry but you. So thank you for coming one-on-one. And that's the reason even 10:30 in the night is a cool enough time to talk to Vicky Lalwani.
Thank you so much. But I would still say that it's a favor that you are doing, you know, on day two of your wedding, if I can call that. Yeah, so.
Oh, trust me. Day two, already we had a lot of roller coasters. So we'll begin with the love story as you asked. And then we'll come to the roller coasters. So Sangeeta will tell you about it.
Okay, so I'm not a very good storyteller. So just forgive my narration skills. First met at on the sets of Swabhiman. So we had a scene together and bus, that's about it. हमने कोई बात नहीं की, कोई interaction नहीं हुआ. And for the next 3 months, we were not in touch at all. And then we happened to meet at Hitchki, जहाँ पर सुची मैम ने हम दोनों को invite किया था for the launch of Hitchki. And we happened to meet over there. We started talking and slowly and gradually we realized that कुछ friendship से ज़्यादा हो रहा है यहाँ पे. And then, yeah, here we are.
Here we are, Vicky. Here we are.
Yes, Manish. So who?
You, I'm sure, can understand the agony of a marriage for a man.
The agony? Or the I can see only happiness here.
No. That is not the case, Vicky. That's deception.
No, but when a love story transforms into marriage, trust me, there is immense joy. So please, I'm sure you'll agree. And let's not pull each other's leg and go to the question that, you know, aapko, aapne pehle propose kiya kya, that who said those three magical words, at least, I love you. Did you say it or did she say it?
I'm the one, the spokesperson of the relationship. So I have to do everything, Vicky. So I love you also had to come from my side only. So can you imagine, Astrid, love you too bhi nahi bola iste.
Kuch bhi.
So basically, you know, it had to come from me. For her, it was like a slow journey. You know, we have this certain terminology that where she is called peace and I'm called passion. She's Sukoon, I'm Junoon. So, you know, she, even the Feras, when we were doing, I was rushing into the Feras and she was pulling me back. So I think there's a balance which is getting struck with over here. Okay. So relationship also started with, you know, me initiating the conversation at Hitchki, where Suchi ma'am, Suchitra ma'am, Pillai ma'am, she had a party and she got us introduced, reintroduced rather. And we're sitting and talking. So I told her that we're going to So she looked at me, she's like, what a weird guy. But that kind of, and she's a very introvert kind of a girl. And that got her speaking a lot. So from there, the journey really started off, we speaking a lot and slowly and steadily, you know, there was a chemistry which was built up. And to even propose to her, saying those three magical words, I had to take a lot of time because ladki bhag jati. Isliye dheere 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 karke karna pada, and eventually I had to do the difficult job.
And when you said it, what was Sangeeta's reaction? Sangeeta, let's hear it from you.
Kuch bhi, aisa kuch nahi tha.
Let's hear it from you, Sangeeta.
So as I said, slowly and gradually we realized that there's something. So the feeling was mutual. So yeah, I liked it and I was very happy. And I'm like, you know, I was feeling like that. But bas shayad mujhme bolne ki himmat na hoti. Shayad main nahi bol pati. So yeah, I'm happy.
Aur ye kab tha exactly? Kab hua tha ye? Ikrar kab hua? Whatever.
How many? Ikrar actually. It happened over a period of time. I think it was...
No, I mean, how long before, I'm saying? How long before the marriage?
So it's, I think, much after the 2 years thing. So I think Hitchki we met, I think it took us around 6-8 months to even get into the this thing where she would say, yeah, okay, I'm fond of you too. Mm. So, you know, yeah, it did take a lot of time. So, we don't really remember the date of it. We remember the date of when we met. But I love you, वापस कब आया उसके लिए कोई डेट नहीं है. It took like 6 months. Damn drag process, I tell you.
Very patient.
Okay, and then let's bring the parents into the picture. Was there any parental opposition? Love stories generally do have some parental opposition. I mean, it's sort of taken as natural, but many love stories have that slight resistance.
So, yeah.
Touch wood, aisa kuch tha nahi.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, what happened was, in my house, all my friends come in. There are a lot of girls, a lot of guys who come in. So, there was never a doubt about it. That, you know, is he dating her or not? But in her house, I think they must have got the hint because she's an introvert. Not many people go over to her house, and I used to frequently visit her. So there must be a certain kind of this thing.
No, sure.
But eventually, parents really came into the picture this quarantine. So what happened was, I just had a song release, Nikle to Nikal Loge, and the entire contract with Z and everything got done. And I was like, really, this thing, boss, 3 months lockdown. एक दिन का छुट्टी नहीं मिला आज मैं और छुट्टी लेगा सो ऑन द ब्रेकफास्ट टेबल अंगड़ाई लेते हो पापा को बोला पापा आज मैं छुट्टी लूंगा 3 महीने के बाद पापा बोलते हैं तो बेटा शादी भी कर ले तो मैंने कहा ठीक है कर लेते हैं तो ही थॉट आई एम जोकिंग ही नेवर टुक मी सीरियसली द जोक बिल्ट अप होते आई कॉल हर अप मैंने कहा लिसन माय पेरेंट्स वांट टू स्पीक टू योर पेरेंट्स एंड शी वेंट बर्सर्क शी टुक माय
लॉस्ट योर माइंड
व्हाट्स रॉन्ग विद यू ऐसे कैसे सडनली कैसे शादी हो सकता है ये कैसे हो सकता है एंड देन वी फिक्स अप अ टाइमिंग बेसिकली शी रियलाइज्ड दैट आई एम सीरियस 4 o'clock इन द इवनिंग इट वाज डिसाइडेड दैट वी विल दिस थिंग इट्स अराउंड 12th ऑफ जून एंड एवरीथिंग वाज फाइनलाइज्ड बाय नाइट उसके बाद सब सर खुजाना शुरू किया अभी शादी होगी कैसे सब तो बंद है कहीं परमिशन तो मिलेगा नहीं सो बेसिकली देन वी वर इन अ स्पॉट एंड देयर वाज अ लॉट ऑफ कन्विंसिंग टू डू टू एवरीबॉडी एल्स बिकॉज़ नोबडी बिलीव्ड आई वुड अग्री टू समथिंग कॉल्ड मैरिज
Why?
And nobody. I don't know. I think my life. I never lived a bachelor's life. My life was a bachelor's party. So nobody thought I would break that jinx. But yeah. So that's what happened. And then 2 dates came in 15th and 30th. So 30th we decided because 27th of November तक दूसरा कोई date नहीं है. So my dad was like, boss, तेरे party वाली चीज़ सब बाद में करना. पहले शादी कर ले बिकॉज आई डोंट ट्रस्ट यू तो कभी भी गोत मार सकता है सो दैट्स व्हाई द डेट 30th केम इन एंड दैट्स हाउ द पेरेंट्स केम इनटू द पिक्चर
ओके एंड हाउ मेनी पीपल अटेंडेड द मैरिज बिकॉज सम पीपल आर सेइंग 5 सम पीपल आर सेइंग 10 एंड सम पीपल आर सेइंग 50 क्या था सीन
एग्जैक्टली
3 पीपल अटेंडेड 2 ऑफ अस वर देयर
एंड यू टू दैट्स इट
या ओके 5 पीपल नॉट इवन पेरेंट्स We didn't invite them. They never invited us on their wedding. So we thought we'll take a revenge. We'll not invite them only.
No, I bet it's because of the pandemic. You wanted to keep them at home for safety. Yeah.
You're right about it. So that is the whole thing that, you know, because they're senior citizens and we didn't want to, even the kids, like my nephew and niece were there. Other kids were there. We said no to kids, no to adults. It is just 5 people. A lot of our close ones wanted to come, but we said no to everybody. Even only अगर शादी करनी है तो 5 लोग का रिस्क लेंगे हम लोग जो हम 5 थे एंड दैट्स इट वी जस्ट
आपने
सॉरी
किड्स की बात छेड़ी दी है तो आई विल आस्क यू द क्वेश्चन दैट आर किड्स फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी आफ्टर मैरिज और नॉट आई मीन व्हाट्स द प्लान
आई डोंट नो आई व्हाट टू से अबाउट दैट बिकॉज़ शी सेइंग हमने इस बारे में बात नहीं की बट आई वुड से कि आई नथिंग इन माय लाइफ is ever planned.
Yeah.
It's just boom. So you never know when the boom happens. So let's see.
So life okay. is full of surprises. Manish ke liye meri zindagi mein aane ke baad mein. So yeah, I'm ready for a surprise.
So Sangeeta, what do you like about him? One thing which you want him to never change. You know, what is that thing?
Okay, so I'll be honest.
Yeah, please.
So I think that I am very vulnerable and I had a bad, I was very hyper and I had a bad temperament. छोटी छोटी बातों पर गुस्सा आ जाता था. मुझे संभालना सबके बस की बात नहीं थी. कोई नहीं कर सकता in fact. But ये मेरा बहुत अच्छा ख्याल रख लेते हैं. सो वन थिंग दैट आई नेवर वांट टू आई वुड नेवर वांट टू चेंज अबाउट हिम इज कि भाई कभी मत बदलना, मुझे ऐसे ही हमेशा संभालते रहना. आई नीड समबडी टू टेक केयर ऑफ मी. ही डज दैट वेरी वेल.
थैंक यू विकी बिकॉज आई एम गेटिंग टू नो दिस.
But he to called you peace initially, Firas ke time, and he said you are the peace and he's the passion. So
yeah, the balance is there, or wo zaruri bhi hai. Like I was too calm, and you know I do feel that when I say passion, so mere zindagi mein passion ki thodi si shayad kami thi. So
you're mellowed down,
laid back, but I do need the passion. To fulfill my desires, to be happy, to do things. So that's what I mean. I just want him to be like this. Yes,
and one thing which you want to change about him, something that you know.
I'm sure there must be a list of it.
No.
I annoy her a lot.
That list will develop as the years roll by.
That might happen, but yes. As of now. Let me be. Oh no, nothing. I can't think about anything. He annoys me, and I love that. बचपन अच्छा लगता है मुझे.
Manish.
Yes.
That one thing which you want in her to never change.
Or you. But transparent. She's a very very transparent person. She is very what do you call honest. So. You know, even if I want her to be politically correct, I don't think that comes across very easily. Mm-hmm. If I tell her, you can see it on her face that she's not enjoying something and stuff like that. So, you know, I always wanted someone in my life who I don't have to sit and think and guess what is running in her mind. She's so transparent and so honest as a human being that everything is very calm and smooth that, you know, I don't have to use my head. And what is really required in a relationship is where no head is used. It's only heart. So that's what is like the beauty of being with a person like her.
And anything you want in her to change?
Yeah. As you rightly pointed, she is very peaceful at the surface. But that anger, that below that surface, there's a lot of restlessness about things. I would love that part to heal in her so that, you know, that peace which is there on the surface or in the depths also that's taken care of. Because, it's very easy to, you know, keep your mouth shut. I don't want her to feel those emotions only which makes her restless or frustrated or angry about certain situations. So, yeah, I would like to like heal that inner part of her which kind of brings in that peace right through and through.
लॉकडाउन ने तो चांस नहीं दिया होगा आप लोग को, बट डिड इट अकर टू यू आइदर ऑफ यू एट एनी स्टेज दैट ओके लेट्स लिव इन फॉर सम टाइम बिकॉज दैट्स वन ऑफ द यू नो कॉमन थिंग्स हैपनिंग टुडे एंड देन वी विल डिसाइड.
एक्चुअली ये कभी थॉट नहीं आया. ही स्टेज विद हिज पेरेंट्स, आई स्टे विद माय ब्रदर एंड नाउ विद माय पेरेंट्स. सो कभी ये थॉट नहीं आया.
या
इफ एट ऑल गेट मैरिड.
Yeah, I don't think. I think one, she's too traditional for it, and second is, I'm a home bird. I've always lived with my parents, so I don't think I ever wanted to this thing. And unko experiment ka baad bhi bolta to kaan ke niche kuch zor se aawaz aa jati. So I don't think it was a great idea to.
I just even visualize.
papa. Yeah. Uncle ko papa bolti hai. Papa ko uncle bolti
hai.
Right. So yes, that's what it is.
Okay. What's the plan here on the work front after this?
So, I've been saying no to a lot of things because it's not a good idea right now to leave the house. And please continue.
No,
please go on.
Please.
So, jab tak ye corona situation hai, I would want to just be at home and And then, of course, once everything is normal, I'll get back to work.
Yeah. I think it's just safer that way. And second is, we all have senior citizens in our house. So, it's better that way. And a lot can happen at home. So, I would, till the time this entire lockdown is there, I have too much of work. So, I will probably take help of her and probably...
I have too much to learn. He's a filmmaker. He does everything. अब मुझे बहुत कुछ सीखना है. So there's editing, there's the camera, everything. I have to learn so many things.
Yeah.
Writing.
Actually, I was really looking forward to this because one, she's a great learner, and second is we needed helping hands because Vicky, as I just told you, that the entire 3 months have been so, so hectic for the things that are happening. I'm right now, this entire, this thing, I've become the founder and the co-founder of 2 startups.
Okay.
I don't know if you know about the music video, which is just released with Z and Kunal Ganjawala, sir. So that is another thing which has just happened. So that also was shot at home, and that 4-minute video had 450 cuts in it. So that's written, directed, camera, acted, and edited and VFX all in this one particular room. So it did take a lot of time. Plus, we are working on, I'm producing stuff and acting in it. My feature film is about to release, which is very soon because of the lockdown. Otherwise, it would have been out by now. And there's another, my next 2 films I'm preparing for. So there, it's like totally buzzing lockdown. We are locked down inside the house, but there's so much of work. So I'm glad she's here. I'm sure she's going to help me a lot in all this.
She's already said yes. But tell us about those startups, jo aapne bola, do shuru kiye hain.
Okay. So there is, there are 2 startups. One is my best friend's husband. He was heading Z platform. So he's a software mind behind it. I am the I do the visualization part, and he executes the software part. So that we have already invested around 5 lakhs into it, and the base is ready. Now we're getting into the funding stage. The second one is after this, a Bangalore based company. They approached through my partner, and things kind of worked very well, and we are in the process of complete. We will be joining as co-founders of the company, and that is that's something like Zoom. It's a much deeper experience than what you get on Zoom, and we are trying to make in India ka jo funda hai hum log aage leke jaane ki puri tarah se koshish kar rahe hain. So working at it, please pray for us that we get the right funding for it.
I'm sure, Sangeeta, you have a tech savvy guy now in your life.
Yeah. And I need to learn a lot.
So to conclude, Sangeeta and Manish, with a hypothetical question, lockdown hai again, but if there was no lockdown right now, where would the honeymoon destination have been? And let's also ask you that, when things are better or fine, where do you plan to set off first? Either way.
You tell. What is your this thing?
So, okay. So, his favorite destination is Switzerland. Jitna mujhe pata hai. Yes or no?
I love that country.
Yeah.
I love the country. I love the people.
And I want to see the Northern Lights. What is it called?
Northern Lights. Yeah, that's okay.
So, bas kuch aisa karte hai ki dono jagah pahuncha ja sake.
Lovely. और मेरा तो ये अभी फर्ज बनता है कि मैं वहीं जाऊं जहां संगीता मुझे लेके जाना चाहती है. एंड ऑनेस्टली, यू नो व्हाट विक्की, व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड नोइंग हर, आई रियलाइज्ड दैट शी हैज दिस ड्रीम ऑफ ट्रैवलिंग, एंड आई लव ट्रैवलिंग, एंड आई एम एन एक्सप्लोरर. आई डोंट लाइक टू टूरिस्टी, यू नो दिस थिंग कि आई गो टू आईफिल टावर, क्लिक पिक्चर, कम बैक. आई लाइक टू गो स्टे देयर एंड एक्सप्लोर पीपल, एक्सप्लोर द फूड देयर, एवरीथिंग अबाउट इट. एंड आई सॉ दैट शी हैज द सेम अबाउट इट. So, my last trip to Switzerland, I'd gone and stayed for a month. And I was just staying there with the locals and stuff like that. Local hostels, local this thing. So, there's a lot of exploration. So, and I realized that she has the same dream. So, yeah, probably, when it all opens, whichever country it is, we will explore. Like, we'll go and stay there and we'll live the lifestyle of those people. And so, yeah, that is what the dream is all about.
Thank you, Sangeeta. And thank you, Manish. I once again wish you all the best for your married life and for all your future assignments. And thank you for joining me. Thank you for joining me at this late hour on day 2, I repeat, of your marriage.
Thank you.
Thank you, Vicky. Pleasure talking to you, as always.